Welcome, everybody. This is the Ibiza Sunset Mix here on One World Radio, and I'm so happy to welcome Ibiza resident Ida Engbo to the decks for this Sunset Mix. Ida, thanks for doing this. We're so excited. How's it been on the island this year, in a nutshell?
It's been probably the best year so far I've been here. So back to basics and really got to know the island in a different way and got to know the people of the island and just like really feeling the vibe here. So I'm loving it.
So where are you going to take us in your musical journey? Tell us.
Well, I mean, I was obviously seeing this in front of me in my head when I was looking for the music. And I was looking for records that really made me feel something and like, you know, emotional love and, you know, about the Ibiza and, yeah, sort of emotional, melodic sound.
I'm going to let you call the sun down as we look back over Espedra. It's a fantastic setting. It's going to be a fantastic mix.
Thank you so much. Thank you for having me.
I don't Hidden behind the veneer, the world of your hopes, your dreams. Our user interface gives us certain symbols that are a portal into this pre-existing realm of consciousness. We'll be right back.
done small shows. I've travelled so much. I've learned a lot along the way. And I've realised there's more to life. So I don't have no time. I don't even have a minute to waste. I feel like every second of my life now, I've got to find a way to keep motivating people before it's too late.
I'm blown away. Thank you, Tomorrowland, and thank you, everyone, for coming to Ibiza this time. Thank you.
Bravo.
Bravo.
Thank you.
Thank you.